Mr. Croc.
Can I help you?
No, but perhaps I can help you.
Harry Sonneborn, nice to meet you.
No, thanks. We're very happy with our current supplier.
I'm not here to sell you ice cream.
What the hell do you want?
I caught a bit of your conversation back there. Sounds like you're having financial troubles.
Why don't you mind your own business?
I'm a great admirer of your establishment.
Thank you.
I eat lunch at your Waukegan location at least twice a week. Always a fantastic crowd.
Your point being?
Mr. Croc, if you're not making money hand over fist, something's terribly wrong.
June, grab the ledger, would you?
Come on in the office, Harry.
So, to summarize, you have a minuscule revenue stream,
no cash reserves, and an albatross of a contract that requires you to go through a slow approval process to enact changes, if they're approved at all, which they never are. Am I missing anything?
That about sums it up.
Tell me about the land.
The land.
The land, the buildings, how that whole aspect of it works.
Oh, pretty simple, really. Franchisee finds a piece of land he likes. Gets a lease, usually 20 years, takes out a construction loan, throws up a building, and off he goes.
So the operator selects the site?
Yeah.
He picks the property?
Right.
You provide the training, the system, the operational know-how, and he's responsible for the rest.
Is there a problem?
A big one. You don't seem to realize what business you're in. You're not in the burger business. You're in the real estate business.
You don't build an empire off a 1.4% cut of a 15-cent hamburger.
You build it by owning the land upon which that burger is cooked. What you ought to be doing is buying up plots of land, then turning around and leasing said plots to franchisees, who, as a condition of their deal, should be permitted to lease from you and you alone. This will provide you with two things. One, a steady upfront revenue stream. Money flows in before the first stake is in the ground. Two, greater capital for expansion, which in turn fuels further land acquisition, which in turn fuels further expansion, and so on, and so on. Land. That's where the money is. And more than that, control. Control over the franchisee. Fail to uphold quality standards, you cancel their lease. Control over Dick and Mac. End result, you'll have the banks and the franchisees in the palm of your hand.
If I were to do this, the brothers, they effectively would be...
Yes. So, what do you say, Ray?
We'll need backing. I've arranged meetings with investors and financial institutions.
We're on the center of the town, which is the only oversaturated aspect of the sales situation. Which is so well in this area.
Has anyone here ever eaten at a McDonald's?
Population growth is going to enable us to expand.
Franchise Realty Corporation. How may I do?
Exaggerated, but they're fully supported by the numericals. In fact...